Today we are going to learn how to graph a conic section using the NumWorks graphing calculator. To begin, enter the grapher application. Select Add an Element and choose Conic. We can view the graph of this ellipse by selecting Plot Graph. Going back to the first tab, we can modify the equation to obtain other conics. For example, we can plot a hyperbola by entering 4x squared minus 12y squared equals negative 48. For more tutorials, visit numworks.com.